What's up, people? Follow me as I start my natural year into Afro Easter. So I started by losing my hair almost. That year was paining me, but then I got to just endure the pain because it's natural year. Then after losing, I had to just use my hand to scatter it, shake my head and all that. And then I used comb to comb it so that it can look so soft and kind of smooth. And then after that, I had to use water, you know, to moisturize my hair so that it will look healthy. Yes, after moisturizing my hair, I had to use a small scarf to compress it because, as you can see, my hair is so long. So, and I want afro, so it has to give me that afro look. So I had to use my scarf to compress it so that it will give me the vibe and the 1980 vibe. Anyway, after compressing it for so long, I decided to remove the scarf. I used my hand to do the whole work. Almost my hand so far. At some point, I was tired. At some point, I used comb. I said, "Hey, God Almighty, who sent me to keep natural hair?" But anyway, we move. I was using my hand to make it, you know, rhyme, to make it give me that look, that 1980 afro hair style look. Come on, at some point I was like, "Oh God, don't sue me." But then we move. After that, I had to use my brush. Please pardon my brush. That brush, I'm not using it again, so I decided to turn it into edge control brush. As per African girl, where I be, African girl now, that African vibe is still there. So I decided to use powder to make me look so fresh, you know, so that, because I have a oily face normally, so I had to just use powder to brush it up so that I can look so fresh. After that, I had to, you know, brush my eyebrows too, of course, now. See, natural girl, fine girl, looking, God, the husband that will get married to this girl, hey, so lucky. After that, mascara on point. I had to use mascara to bring up my eyelashes. I don't know if it's eyelashes or whatever. Eyelashes, yeah. So it's giving me all the vibe that I want to find. Hey, God, do God, they create. God took extra time creating this beautiful damsel.
Remember this, I'm a king. I'm a legend in the making. I'm a champion. Remember this.